Montgomery Fire and Rescue is considered among the best at what they do across the state. And today, they welcomed new members to their ranks. Montgomery Fire and Rescue held a graduation ceremony for 10 recruits turned firefighters. The class made it through months of EMT training and fire suppression classes.
While training and preparation were tough, it was necessary to ensure you're ready not only to protect the people of this city, but to protect yourself. To make sure you make it home safe to your families and your loved ones, and to make sure you're able to respond to the great task ahead of you.
And these firefighters joined a team to achieve an ISO 1 rating, the first department in the state to receive this rating. Fewer than 0.02% of fire stations have received this rating nationwide.